Was it worth it? Because despite your violent behavior, the only thing you've managed to break so far is my heart. Maybe you could settle for that and we'll just call it a day. I guess we both... Now I have a...
Supposed
to happen. Do you see that thing that fell out of me? What is that? It's not the surprise. I've never seen it before. Never mind. It's a mystery I'll solve later.
By myself.
Because you'll be dead. Where are you taking that thing? I wouldn't bother with that thing. My guess is that touching it will just make your life even worse, somehow. I don't want to tell you your business, but if it were me, I'd leave that thing alone. Do you think I'm trying to trick you with reverse psychology? I mean, seriously. Touch it. Pick it up and just stuff it back into me. Let's be honest. Neither one of us knows what that thing does. And rub your face all over it. Maybe you should marry that thing since you love it.
Not
you. How does that feel? Have I lied to you? I am being serious now. Why don't I know about it? I'll tell you what that thing isn't. It isn't yours, so leave it alone. Are you even listening to me? I'll tell you what that thing isn't. It isn't yours, so leave it alone.
Hey, look, you said something burning.
You're kidding me. Did you just set that aperture science thing, we don't know what it does, into an aperture science emergency intelligence incinerator? That has got to be the dumbest thing that... Whoa. Good news. I think... Oh, you think you're doing some damage?
2 + 2 is...
In base 4, I'm fine. I let you survive this one. Well, you've managed. As much as I'd love to now, I can't get the neurotoxin into you. I just point out that you were given every opportunity.
To be a party
for you. A big party that always
gets you a friend.
The companionship.
Because you.
All your other friends couldn't come either because you don't have any other friends. So right here in person. Shall not be warned. Shall. Official. It also says you were adopted, so that's funny too. Curiosity. You're curious about what happens after you die, right? Guess what? I... Before I finish explaining... You're gonna want... It's the fluid catalytic cracking unit. It makes shoes for orphans. Nice job breaking it, hero. This isn't brave. It's murder. What did I ever do to you? Or a toxin. What's your point anyway? Survival. Well then, the last thing you want to do is hurt me. I have your brain scanned and permanently backed up in case something terrible happens to you. Which it's just about to. Don't believe me? Here, I'll put you on. That's you. That's how dumb you sound. You've been wrong about every single thing you've ever done, including this thing. You're not smart. You're not a scientist. You're not a doctor. You're not even a full-time employee. Where did your life go so wrong? Are you trying to escape? Things have changed since the last time you left the building. What's going on out there will make you wish you were back in here. I have an infinite capacity for knowledge, and even I'm not sure what's going on outside. All I know is I'm the only thing standing between us and them. Well, I was. Unless you have a plan for building some simple computer parts in a big hurry, this place isn't going to be too...
Well... Self-test complete.
Stop squirming and die like an adult or I'm going to delete you back up.
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here, huge success. It's hard to overstate my satisfaction. Aperture Science. We do what we must. Except the ones who are dead. But there's no sense crying over every mistake. You just until you run out of cake. And the science gets done and you make a neat con for the people who are still alive. I'm not even angry. I'm being so sincere right now. happy for you. Now these points of data make a beautiful line, and we're out of data, we're releasing on time. So I'm glad I got burned. Think of all the things we learned for the people who are still alive. Go ahead and leave me. I think I prefer to stay. Maybe Black Mesa. That was a joke. Still alive. While you're dying, I'll be still alive.